Julie will be back to sing again later in the program, but right now we'd like you to listen to the marvelous music of Stan Tracey and his quartet, and we'd like you to meet them one by one. First of all, on the bass is Roy Babington. And on the drums is a young man that Stan Tracey fondly thinks is his son. It's Clark Tracey. And on the saxophones, it's Art Thiemann. Yeah. Actually, Art Thiemann is a bit of a phenomenon because he's not only a marvellous jazz saxophone player, he also is a very well-respected orthopaedic surgeon. As a matter of fact, he examined me this afternoon and told me not to buy any long-playing records or family-sized cornflakes. And, of course, the leader of the quartet on the piano is Stan Tracey, not only a fantastic pianist, but a marvellous composer, and tonight he's going to play three of his own compositions. This first one is called, and I better get this right, it's called Pluck's Gutter.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second part of the show. And we're going to start with some more music by Stan Tracey and the Quartet. Stan's not only a very original pianist, he's also very much his own man as a composer. And the three tunes that he's playing tonight, the first one you've heard, are all from a new LP that he's made, which is called Southeast Assignment. And all the titles are the names of little villages, which are, in fact, in the southeast of England. The first one was Pluck's Gutter. And this one is called Golden Green, which is also the name of a little village, a very quiet, peaceful little place. I know it, as a matter of fact, and it's so quiet, they had to shoot an old man to start a cemetery. We'd like you to, we'd like you to listen to Stan Tracey and the Quartet and Golden Green. Thank you. That's almost all we've got time for. Incidentally, those of you who have been looking closely might have noticed I was wearing spectacles during that last number. I just want to assure people I only need them for seeing. OK. we've time, really, for just one more tune, and thanks for being with us. We hope you enjoyed the music. That goes for Julie Amiot, Stan Tracey and the Quartet, and our Quartet. Stan's going to play us out with another of his compositions. This one's called Cackle Street. See you next time.